Assalamu alaikum everyone. Welcome to BSS online classes. This is your chemistry teacher from Campus 1, Muhammad Ismail. So, since we already know that we are in lockdown, but the fact is there is no lockdown to studies. So, meantime staying home, we would continue our studies. Today's our discussion topic will be ions and writing formulas. So let's see the list of some elements with their ions. So here we can see few elements with positive ions like hydrogen H plus, lithium Li plus, sodium Na plus, potassium K plus, and goes on. So let's have looks for some negative ions also. So from fluoride you can see some negative ions, fluoride F minus, chloride Cl minus, bromide Br minus, iodide I minus, oxide O2 minus, and goes on. So ions and writing formulas, over here we are gonna learn how to write formulas of different compounds with a positive ion and with a negative ion. So let's start, let's see how to do it. Sodium chloride, so it's a compound of sodium and chlorine. So chlorine, when it forms a ion, it's known as chloride. So Na plus, from the list we already know that sodium ion is Na plus and chloride ion is Cl minus. So 1 plus, 1 minus. So when we see that the positive charges and negative charges are equal, they can cancel out each other. So the formula remains NaCl. Next. Okay. So what if the ions charges are not same? How do we write that formula? Let's have a look for iron 3 oxide. First, iron 3. Iron 3. The ion is Fe3 plus. Then oxide, the ion of oxide is O2 minus. Now what we do, since the ions positive and negative charges are not equal, 3 plus, 2 minus. So in this kind of cases, what we would do is that we would exchange the charges. Like the 2 from oxygen comes for iron. Just after iron, just see Fe2. The 2 from oxygen, and then we write O, and the 3 from iron will be placed after the O. So Fe2O3 is the formula of iron 3 oxide. Okay, so now let's have a look at this one, magnesium sulfide. Okay, first we write the magnesium ion Mg2 plus. And sulfide ion is S2 minus. So eventually, like the first one, we can directly cancel out the charges when they are similar. Or we can write it this way, Mg2S2, by exchanging the charges. So eventually when the charges are equal, we can cancel them out. The 2 and 2 both cancels out. So our formula remains MgS. Therefore, I hope the video is gonna be helpful for you to write formulas of different compounds. So that's it for today. Thank you everyone for watching. Stay safe, stay at your home. Take care. Allah Hafiz.